Good morning. It's Saturday. We're in December. I don't know exactly what date it is, but I'm going to try this weekly vlogging thing again. It's kind of hard to do, but I'm going to give it a try. I still need my wheelchair for long distance. And I can't wear the shoes that I want to wear. I got to wear these ugly black sneakers with everything. So I'm going to try and put a little something together for later on today. I don't know what I have in my closet, but we'll see. And then I will take you guys along for the journey. So for breakfast, I'm having a smoothie. And we get it from Tropical Cafe. They should be pretty good. So that will much fill me up until lunchtime. I still don't know what I'm wearing. I'm also waiting for my girlfriend Lisa to visit. I totally forgot that she was coming to visit me today, but I'm up for a visit. So it's time to get ready for this fashion show, but I have a little visitor. One of my long old time friends came to see me today. Hold on. She's over here holding my underwear.
You wrong for that.
What type of friend you know that would do that? That's a real friend to sit there and fold all your granny drawers and put them in size order.
Oh, you're crazy, girl.
Why you cannot appreciate that? I appreciate that. Go ahead. Picked out the outfit I'm going to wear for today because I really thought I didn't have something to wear, but I really don't know what's in my closet anymore, so.
Oh, you're about to be hooked up, girl. Hooked up all the way.
So I guess I'm going to take my shower and do my makeup. Do something with my hair because the locks in the front is. Oh, I think I might be wrapping my hair. I'm not sure, but I'll be back. So, I got dressed. Tori helped me, so I didn't really vlog me getting dressed, but I'm wearing this shawl like I've had it for years with this necklace. This is what Lisa picked out for me, and this green pants. I'll show the full outfit once I get up, but now I'm about to do my makeup. I don't know what I'm gonna do with my hair yet. I'm gonna have to just clean this up a little bit, but I'm not gonna record me doing my makeup because I'm not good at it. So this is my outfit. We're running a little bit late. Tamir, I need your assistance. There you are. I can get nobody help. So this is the outfit. It's this green pants. My orthopedic shoe. This is horrible. Go in front of where the mirror is. I like the shot with your paintings in the background. Outfit. I don't know where I got this from. My green pants. My orthopedic shoe. And we're ready to go. Okay. Going outside. I'm hungry.
You have some crackers?
Yes, crackers.
Okay. What's in here, too?
No. I need my space. I'm in the car, of course, I'm driving. I didn't do too bad with my makeup, but it looks okay. I'm not a big makeup person. I'm pretty much a town boy. I don't like wearing makeup, but on occasion, I'll throw some mud on my face, so. I'm in the car waiting for Taylor. I'm driving because I don't trust Taylor on the highway, but I'm pretty good. I've been driving a couple of times, and I'm getting used to driving again. It's hard driving in one hand, but it's not so bad. I take my time. I'm not that speed demon I used to be. I drive the speed limit now because it's much harder, just in case I have to change lanes or maneuver. So, yeah, I'm driving.
We made it safe. We got lost. We got lost, but we made it safe.
Mm-hmm. All right. Hi. Good. You know, how y'all doing?
Good.
Is that backstage?
Yeah.
All right. Yeah. Oh, look at that.
Yo, this is so fire.
Hello.
I'm happy to know you.
Yeah, we got lost.
I get a VIP. Yeah, this is where the show is about to happen. Look at these helicopters. This is kind of dope. Look at these old planes.
Also using this side.
Yeah, let me see the runway.
We're going to go this way.
This way? Okay. Ooh. That's how big the propellers are.
That is crazy. I'm not even kidding.
Yeah, that's how big the propellers are. They chop your neck off. Tilly, you know what? Taylor wishing she could fly the plane.
When they give me that model walk.
While we were waiting, I met this girl. I love her coat and that.
No, just give me your best walk and show me your outfit. Yes, what do you wear? Oh, get it? Yes. I love that. Cool. And what's your name?
My name's Nikki.
Hi, Nikki.
Hi. I just came here for my friend. She's modeling.
Oh, cool. Who's your friend?
Her friend. Oh, my friend's name is Marissa. I think next month she's going to be modeling in New York, so I'm so proud of her. I'm so excited.
You're not gonna push me? Hi!
Hola! So this is Cola!
Best you want no person, you know they keep it. If you want no person, you know go first person.
This is so cool. So what's back here for the VIP peoples? This is not. No. Maybe we get. Oh, shit. Look how big that place is.
VIP is right down the end of this corridor.
Okay. All this right. Is nice.
All right. Okay.
Oh, gosh. Oh, look at the spread.
You want some?
Yeah, I want some.
We're still trying to cover her face.
You better take your hand down.
I made friends with her hat. So she's cool. Look at my friend's wife. Look at her dress.
So let's get into the collection. We're starting off with the babies. Give it up for the kiddos. Let's go.
Be your honey, and you can
Fashion show was amazing. No, Taylor just going through the
Zubair. Is it Zubair?
The gift bag.
Zubair?
Zubair, yeah.
Zubair. And it has this.
So much Zubair. So much happened tonight. Like,
his logo is honestly so far.
This girl, well, a friend of mine was giving me a lap dance. And this girl who'd been annoying me all night decided she was gonna come give me a lap dance too. So I kind of like pulled my wheelchair back and she fell on the floor.
Not the waist beat. Thank you, Cola.
She fell on the floor. It wasn't my proudest moment, but like, you've been annoying me all night. That's not the time. I don't know you like that. She was drinking, but I wish I had it on video, but I didn't. I put my phone down at the time, but I pulled back and your girl fell on the floor. So I apologized to her. Well, not really. I told her, are you okay?
Oh my God.
After what I did, but it was not the moment. Rotimi, he looked cuter in person. What? Taylor's going through the gift bag. What did you find? Like, you didn't get to grab a gift bag?
I didn't. I didn't know that you could take it and then you get away. Look, away from you. It says, life is good. Life is beautiful. Life is awesome. Life is precious. Take good care of your life and believe in yourself always.
Check this girl out on my bed, like, stop playing with her like that. That's why she's so rough. Yes, you could have the necklace and the waist beads because you're not really going to... I can't wear... No, those are mine. You can't have it all. So, nope. You could have the necklace and the waist beads, but you can't have the bracelet. Yeah. What's in that plastic bag? A t-shirt?
Yeah, t-shirt. And then what's left? Another card.
Business card.
Somebody wallet, but look broke.
My broke wallet.
I can't believe, oh my God. I was trying to take like a video coming out of the plane or whatever, and I just keep having change fall on me, and I'm just like, why is change falling? This girl got a whole hole.
She doesn't want
to get a purse, she don't want to get a wallet, and she keeps on. This, how old is this?
Very old, because I got it secondhand, so somebody else had it before
okay,
me.
Okay, how long did you own it for yourself? How long do you have it? Because to me, that thing been there probably
from the time we went to the cruise the first. I've had it for a while. It's time for a new one. I know it's time.
Yo, let me show you that thing, how it breaking. Have a hole, the scene.
It's my wallet have a hole. I know it have a hole.
You have to show know every... it had a hole. I thought somebody was coming to get me. I said, they finna turn. All I heard was like, ching, 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 ching.
So you dropped all my quarters on the floor?
Pennies and folly.
I had quarters in there.
Oh, the quarters must still be there. Let me see them.
She trying to play me. I had quarters in there. I had dimes in there. Yeah, but I do need a new wallet, but whatever. Well, so I'm going to call it a night. I think I'm just going to edit this vlog and post it. And I won't do weekly vlogs. I'll just, whenever I have some, I just post it. I'm not going to wait like a whole week. Because it gets overwhelming, and I think that's what the problem is. I would collect stuff for the whole week and then try to edit everything. But no, I'm not doing that. I'm just going to edit this and put it up. And let's see what tomorrow brings. Is it midnight yet? No, no, this dog not sneezing.
It should be.
Look at this. Look at her.
Thank God I'm staying inside. It's cold.
It's midnight. I'm about to brush my teeth, edit this vlog, and take my happy ass to bed and see what tomorrow brings. Yep. Good night, y'all. If you made it this far, thank you for watching my video. Please like and subscribe. I'm trying to have like 100 subscribers by Christmas. I think that's doable. As usual, do something nice for somebody today.